Hey everybody, it's me, LaRasha, Goddess Queen, Just Me 23, and we're going to do a energy reading for the overall collective. I am going to be doing I'm noticing that a lot of people like the drama reading, so whatever decks that I have that I created myself or I bought that has a lot of, the drama in it, seems like a lot of people are still stuck in that energy. Not saying that it's a bad thing or a good thing, because there is good messages that come out of those readings. I just feel, because Divine Feminine, your energy is so much different than, karmics, regardless if it's a karmic male or karmic masculine. You don't think like they think, right? You don't know exactly what floats their boat or how they operate outside of what you see in readings, or what you see that other people go through with karmic people, and then what your masculine shows you, our family and friends, right? So let's go ahead and get started. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment as well as share. So energy reading for the overall collective. So we have her old friends by party next door is playing in the background. So that flew out of there. So what is... It says, being a copycat is played out. Be unique and be yourself already. So somebody's been copying you, and your ancestors, even their higher self, is telling them that they need to quit it. Okay. This person has got warned over and over and over and over not to copy or mimic you or try to do anything to make it seem like your energy is hers or his. Okay. It says chose the high road and do not pay attention to the crazy souls. Okay. Hold on. This is a new deck. Okay. Choose the high road and do not pay attention to the crazy souls. So your ancestors is telling you to choose the high path, the high road, verge into your own lane and go, straight forward. Don't pay attention to the crazy souls, the ones that, have got themselves stuck in chaos, okay, is what I'm getting from this. So somebody definitely is possibly trying to project their energy on you so you can get stuck like they're stuck and be a crazy soul, okay? But they see that your soul is going other places, okay? So energy reading. So it says these lies are getting you nowhere, huh? So the lies that this person has been saying is getting them nowhere. So these lies are getting you nowhere. So like I told you, somebody definitely is trying to bring your energy that is high vibrating down to their lower negative energy. And they've been using lies and slander to try to, like I said, sabotage you. So it says manifest with your heart and be grateful. So you've been manifesting with your heart and being grateful, right? And these people are envious, or this person is envious of you. Like I said, they see your light, they see your power, they see the energy that you have within you. They see that they can't match or copy you or duplicate you, regardless of what they lie and say or try to scheme up. Okay. Toxic by YG is playing in the background. So it says, let them think what the fuck they want. It's not stopping your progress. It's just keeping themselves stagnant. So it's just keeping themselves stagnant. So let them think whatever and say whatever they want to say. Don't even worry about it. Like they said, pay attention to the crazy souls. The crazy souls are set up to try to stop you, slow you down. You jump over them highs, been the motherfucking hoes. Like they said, Silent Hill, push these niggas off you like, yeah, you push them motherfuckers off you. You don't even see them. They can't even touch you. Okay? All they doing is just sabotaging themselves. And we have, when you feel spiritually attacked, pray, free write, meditate, recite protection mantras. So when you are feeling spiritually attacked, because you are getting spiritual attack right now by crazy souls that want to be like you, and they're upset that they can't paint themselves out to be like you, and they can't have your journey. So they're going to try to do whatever they can to try to manipulate you, to slow you down, to make it seem like you don't deserve the journey that they see that's already set for you. Because they can't have it. Oh, come on, bro. You did a reversal. They felt it. They thought it was spell. They thought it was spell work. So they actually put heavy black magic on you. So this person put heavy black magic on you. They did heavy black magic themselves, or they paid somebody to do it, or did both. Okay? And you possibly did a reversal spell. You know, the full moons, new moons. You did a reversal spell and it hit them and they felt it. And they think it was, they thought it was a spell work. They thought it was spell work. Okay. So that, which it, I don't know, that kind of makes, okay, they thought it was spell work, but the reversal, whatever reversal protection, oh, you did a reversal protection, okay, spell or ritual to block somebody. And like I told you, whatever spells that they did, it just backfired on them. Somebody was doing heavy black magic on you, though. Somebody was doing heavy black magic and it's hitting their ass. It's hitting their ass like hot grease. Okay, and let's get some initials. So we have energy reading for the overall collective. 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 So what initials are significant to this energy reading? So we have a L, we have a G, an I, a A, LGA, LGIA, large is what I'm hearing, U. Okay, Lagu is what I'm hearing. We have a C, C-I-A, Gia, Lou, or Luke. We have H, and we have a J. And an S is at the bottom of the deck. Okay, so we have L-G-I-A-U-C-H-J. Okay. So I see AJ, CJ, LJ, GL, okay, JC, okay, Huck, okay, let me turn this down so I don't get flagged. Okay, China, we're missing an N. Okay. Okay, so L G L I L A L U L C L H L J. Okay. G L G I G A G U G C G H G J I L I G I A I U I C I H I J A L A G A I A U A C H A J. Okay. U L U G U I U A U C U H U J C L C G C I C A C U C H C J H L H G H I H A H U H C H J. Okay, so H L H G H I H A H U H C H J. And then J L J G J I J A J U J C J H. Okay, So whoever this was that did this black magic on you is getting ready to boomerang effect on this person, and possibly not in a good way, is what I'm getting from this. Somebody could definitely be, because I was hearing United Health Care or United Hospital or United Care Hospital. Somebody could be going to a hospital for the back flat, and I'm seeing light here. Okay, light is here. Our height. Hit. Even we missing a T. Somebody could have did hair magic. We're missing an R. A jar. They could have did jar magic too. CIA. C-C-H-I. Shy. Jake. Or Jack. Okay, and I'm going to go ahead and end this reading. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment, as well as share. Love y'all, and y'all be safe.